WEF, and it got down to 30. It's been told that 37 could be the low for certain parts of Florida. So it's gonna get a little bit. And it's very windy, which basically is like perfectly crystal clear with everybody wearing a Canadian jacket.
We'll jump off tomorrow.
Well, it already came through. It was a cold front. And we're having a lot of tornadoes lately. This year they told me they had 14 tornadoes and tornadic activity reported within the last
Voila,